Guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. So I just warmed up with a bunch of tumbling, finally getting my double fulls back. Did round off double full, back handspring double full. Feels really good. Definitely want to send scoot double full again. I don't know if I'm going to do that today, but something that I do really want to learn how to do that I've never been able to do before is a front flip step out. So you can do this from like a running punch front. You can do it from like an Arabian. I've done it from like a Webster before. That was like super hard. I definitely have never pulled that off a second time, but I really want to learn how to tumble using a front flip step out, and then maybe like front flip step out, like round off back flip, or like round off full, maybe even front flip step out, round off dub. That'd be sick. Anyways, we're just gonna start practicing. Front flips last week were super rough, so let's just see how it goes. Here we go. I don't know why, guys, I just can't do it going this way down the gym. Like, I don't know what it is, because this isn't even like a spring floor or anything. It literally just has a tiny like layer of foam padding underneath, like the felt or whatever this is. But like literally going this way, I just can't time the step out. Maybe it's because like spotting over here, like this is just like blue, so I'm not exactly sure where the division between the floor and the wall is. Whereas if I start over there and I run this way, like there's no blue on the wall, so it's just like white. I don't know. Either way, I'm super happy I got front flip step out, cart full. That was nice. Landed that like three times, I think. Definitely wasn't the best looking, but guys, it's January. We learned a new trick already. Let's go. Got a lot more progress to go, but I'm just happy I got this. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Just a nice, simple progression. I hope you liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have any tips, suggestions, comments, anything like that. I'd love to hear from you guys, and I will make sure to respond. And thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out.